Well, happy Friday, everybody. We're starting the day with mostly cloudy skies and some areas of flurries. We are going to start to see those clouds break up as we head towards the mid to late morning. We should see partly cloudy to mostly sunny skies, at least for part of the day today. Winds are going to be calming down, a little breezy early this morning, and winds will become more westerly to southwesterly heading into the afternoon, generally running about 5 to 10 miles per hour or less than that. Now, we're going to start to see clouds increase later into the afternoon and into the evening, and we're actually watching a piece of energy that's going to pass through our area, giving a chance of some scattered light snow showers across the area in roughly the same areas that did see the snow yesterday, which was across northern Minnesota and along the South Shore and into the UP. And that continues into the early morning hours on Saturday. Winds will become more southerly, around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Pretty light wind into Saturday morning with mostly cloudy to cloudy skies across the area. And the clouds stick around with us into Saturday afternoon. There is the possibility we could see a little bit of some light snow and flurries and maybe some freezing drizzle across northern Minnesota Saturday afternoon with a southerly wind around 5 to 15 miles per hour, which continues into early Sunday morning. And we'll actually have the potential across the Northland again and maybe seeing some flurries or light freezing drizzle Saturday night into Sunday morning. So as far as snow goes with this round of snow tonight to tomorrow morning, not much again, a couple tenths of an inch to maybe a half inch in some areas. A few isolated amounts close to 3/4 of an inch is also possible as well. So highs today, much colder than what we've been seeing for most of the week in the mid to upper teens, lower to middle 20s with increasing clouds into the afternoon. Wisconsin, you guys should stay mostly sunny for most of the day today with highs in the low to mid 20s. Temperatures not falling back much tonight with a 40% chance of just some light snow showers and flurries. Lows mostly into the teens to lower 20s, some lower teens to the north, and we should see temperatures slowly going up overnight with that southerly wind. And we're up to 32 degrees tomorrow, which models are showing this likely coming late in the afternoon, and especially into Saturday night, with temperatures staying pretty steady overnight. 34 on Sunday, still watching a chance of some snow Sunday afternoon into Monday. That could bring a couple inches of snow, and then the Arctic air arrives. Temperatures dropping on Monday, high of just 3 above Tuesday, -2 on Wednesday with partly cloudy skies, and then we slowly start to warm up towards the end of next week.